Tuesday, the riders will take stage 3 from Auburn to Modesto. All along that way, they're going to be riding through Folsom as well. So here's KCRA 3's Danielle Leigh tonight with where one local business is preparing for a big crowd as they're going to be zooming by. Danielle?
And Chris, they're making the final preparations for that watch party right now. I got to show you something. What do you think about this helmet here? This is just one of the prizes that you could win if you come out to Folsom Bike and participate in their watch party plan for Tuesday. I'll let you get a look at some of these other items that they're going to have here. This is the first time in all of the years that the tour has been coming through our area that they are going to be riding right past this bike shop. So they are understandably excited about what this can mean for their business, but also for the rest of the businesses in this community. They're planning to have this entire parking lot, though, full of vendors. And so looking out and seeing all of that gloomy weather, they're understandably nervous because we could see a repeat of this gloomy weather on Tuesday. And I did speak to the co-owner about hoping for better weather so that they can have good attendance at this event.
We're just praying that the weather, you know, that the sun will come out and that the weather will be good so that people, it will get more people to come out and actually watch the event and get passionate about it.
And Chris Aaron tells me she's been seeing more and more people in this community come out and watch this tour and get passionate about this event. And here's one more reason why you may want to get excited about this race. This is the bike that they are going to be giving away in conjunction with us to the winner of our U Local competition. Whoever sends in the best picture of the race will win this bike. And I've got to tell you, it's a beauty looking at it. For now, reporting live in Folsom, Danielle Leigh, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, well, here are the details. If you want a chance to win that bike that she just showed you, all you have to do is log on to KCRA.com, go to U Local, upload your photos. Unfortunately, today they're all soggy or snowy, and it's in the Tour of California category on our website. Good luck to you.